on the front row, pole position, driving car number 49, it's Steve Stickelmeyer. On the outside of row number one, in the 44H, is Brad Hoagland. Row number two on the inside in the double zero is Jim Elliott. On the outside of row number two, driving car number 21 is Tim Landreth. Row number three on the inside in the 101 is Butch Hutchinson. On the outside of row number three, driving car 77 is Scott Rhodes. Row number four on the inside, driving car number 30W is Tim Wade. On the outside of row number four, driving car number 75 is Gary Rowe. And starting in that last position, driving car number 22 is Rich Porter. Number one in our bomber division on the speedway, 5 laps in distance. We look for that green flag out of turn number four. Flag out for the double zero of Jim Elliott. That car is stalling down in turn number one. This time by the wave of the white flag with 1 lap remaining. Chuck Barnes Jr. is at number 10 position, side by side for that third spot. And this time as he heads out of turn number four, the checker flag falls for Gary Rowe. This is our second position, the 22 of Chuck Barnes Jr. in that third spot, the 30W of Tim Wade. In that fourth position, the 101 of Butch Hutchinson. In the fourth position, the car three of Matt Dillon. In that third spot, the 72 of Timmy Johnson. In the runner-up position, the 44 of Darrell Buttrow. And your winner of E-Race number two in our Farmer division, driving car number 90, sponsored by Adams Street Auto Body and RTO Rents and Best Window Cleaners. How about a great big hand for John Ferris? our next event, he raced number two in our street stock division. Starting on the front row, pole position, driving car 17 is Josh Alexander. On the outside of row number one, driving car 48 is Amy Halpin. Row number two on the inside in the 01 is Daryl Melvin. On the outside of row number two, driving car number 20 is Scott Barnes. Row number three on the inside in the 33 is Mike Jones. On the outside of row number three, driving car number 88 is Mick Blunier. Row number four on the inside, driving car number seven is Dave Sweats. On the outside of row number four, driving car number 12 is Chris Henley. Row number five on the inside, driving car number three is Jim Dillon. And starting in that last position, driving car 75 is Dave Turbitt. And your winner of Heat Race number one in our street stock division, driving car 17, sponsored by the Bourne Paint Company, Ace Used Auto Parts, Peoria Truck Wrecking, and Carter's Designs. About a great big hand for Josh Alexander. Our next event, Heat Race number two in our street stock division, starting on the front row, pole position in the 12P is Mike Barr. On the outside of row number one, driving car 15 is Mike Gray. Row number two on the inside in the 71 is Ed Bowen Jr. On the outside of row number two, driving car number 53 is Dan Kalfas. Row number three on the inside in the 4H is Roger DeLapp. On the outside of row number three in the 36F is Eddie Fisher. Row number 4 on the inside of the 68 is Wally Zander. On the outside of rear number 4 in the 5B is Jim Burrow. And starting in that last position, driving car 26 is Alex Bill.
Driving last in this is D-Race number 2 in our street stock division. Second spot, the 12P of Mike Moore.
Position, the 53 of Dan Calfins in that third spot, the 36 F of Eddie Fisher, in the runner up position, the 26 of Alex Bill. Sponsored by Rocket Tire Service, the Farmington Road Auto Body, Foster's Auto Service, and Bus Truck and Trailer. About a great big hand for Mike Gray. Coming up next, heat race number 1 in our Sportsman Division, 10 laps in distance. Starting on the front row, pole position, driving car 45 is Tony Thaler. On the outside of row number 1. Starting on the outside of row number 1, driving car number 13 is Tony Griffin. Row number 2 on the inside in the 93K is Brad Bicknell. On the outside of row number 2 in the M10 is Tim Smith. Row number 3 on the inside in the 58 is Darrell Rose. On the outside of row number 3, driving car 52 is Doug Nichols. Row number 4 on the inside, driving car number 80 is Tony Monroe. On the outside of row number 4, driving car 53 is Dan Goble. And starting in that last position, driving car number 11 is Danny Greer.
laps remaining, he raced number one in our sportsman division. Official laps complete, four laps remaining. It's Doug Nichols in that number one position. Dan Goble in that second spot. Tony Griffin in the third position. Del Rose in the fourth spot.
Side of row number two.
Driving car number 29 is Mike Moran. Row number 3 on the inside in the 15 is Herb Shannon Jr. On the outside of row number 3, driving car number... Driving car number 26 is Ronnie Stubbs. Row number 4 on the inside of the 15. Official laps complete, 10 laps remaining. He raced number 2 in our sportsman division. And we'll give another try out of turn number 4. Position, the 15 of Herb Shannon Jr. In that third spot, the 29 of Mike Moran. In the runner-up position, the 26 of Ronnie Stubbs. And your winner of E Race number 2 in our sportsman division, driving car number 9W from East Peoria, sponsored by Bashan's Brakes and Service and Monte Fisco Heating and Air Conditioning. A great big hand for Brad Willis. Next, C-Race number 1 in our open wheel modified division, Starting on the front row, pole position, driving car 00 is Dave Kelp. On the outside of row number one, driving car number two is Kevin Houlihan. Row number two on the inside. In the 53 is Eric Bruce. On the outside of row number two, driving car 55 is Darren Penica. Row number three on the inside in the 33 is Robbie Robbins. On the outside of row number three, driving car 10 is Rick O'Brien. Row number four on the inside in the M40 is Randy Moyne. On the outside of row number four in the 22 is Jeff Narrows. And starting in that last position, driving car 32 is Glenn Duncan.
D-Race number one in our modified division. in the M40 of Randy Mullin in that third spot. The set of Rick O'Brien in the runner-up position of 55, up to Antinica.
And your winner of Heat Race number one in our modified division, driving car number two, sponsored by Roost Oil Company, Baker Equipment Company, Capsule GTX, and Houlihan Import Service. A great big hand for Kevin Houlihan. Coming up next, Heat Race number two in our modified division, starting on the front row pole position. In the C24 is Carl Figger. On the outside of row number one in the S2 is Jack Siegel. Row number two on the inside, driving car four is Mike Ridlidge. On the outside of row number two, driving car 30 is Bobby Dowell Sr. Row number three on the inside, driving car 50 is Brent Pryor. On the outside of row number three in the 1H is Rick Haley. Row number four on the inside, driving car number six is Jason Plummer. On the outside of row number four, driving car 25 is Steve Lance Jr. And starting in that last position in the 22 seat is Bobby Cowell Jr. Second spot, Mike Ridlidge, Rick Haley, side by side for that third position. And here on the right side of the rack, Haley taking over that second
position, the 25 of Steve Lance Jr. In the third spot, the car in sixth of Jason Plummer. In the runner-up position, the S2 of Jack Siegel. And your winner of Heat Race number 2 in our modified division, driving car number 50, sponsored by the car shop Rogers Fabrication, R&T Specialty, and J&J Camper Sales, and the Johannes Bus Service, a great big hand for Brent Pryor. Coming up next, Heat Race number 1 in our late model division, starting on the front row, pole position, driving car 64 is Gary Cliff Jr. On the outside of row number 1 in the 72S is George Strotty. Row number 2 on the inside, driving car 65 is Jerry Reeder Jr. On the outside of row number 2, driving car 52 is Tim Lance. Row number 3 on the inside in the 65R is Larry Reeder Jr. On the outside of row number 3, driving car 82 is Denny Gray. Row number 4 on the inside in the 75 is Mike Cochran. On the outside of row number 4, driving car number 2 is Dan Bennett. Row number 5 on the inside in the 86 is Joe Wyatt. And starting in that last position, driving car 25 is Steve Lance Jr. Once again, with us for that group line with six laps remaining. Here is the senior in the number one position, Roy Reeder Jr. in the second spot. This time by at the halfway point with six laps remaining. fourth position, the car two of Dan Bennett. In that third spot, the 65 of Jerry Reeder Jr. In the number two position, the 65R of Larry Reeder Jr. And your winner of E-Race number one in our late model division, driving car number 64 from Washington, sponsored by the Paradise Hotel Casino, Cook Signs and Dave's Garage and Auto Sales, a great big hand for Gary Cook Jr. Our next event, E-Race number two in our late model division, starting on the front row, pole position in a 23-ounce is Flip Schickel. On the outside of row number one in the 55 is Ronnie McMahill. Row number two on the inside in the 97 is Charlie Hess. On the outside of row number two, driving car number seven is Eric Cashagrove. Row number three on the inside in the 34 is Mike Brennan. On the outside of row number three in the F10 is Frank Schickel Jr. Row four on the inside in the 84 is Don Bolander. On the outside in the 10 is Roger Elbow. Row five on the inside in the T2 is Don Bennett. It's starting in their last position. Driving car number 95. Ronnie McMahill, your leader with one official last two weeks. Sponsored by Gill Supper Club and Anna City Snap-on Tools, Neil Auto Parts,
and McMahill Auto Body in Peoria Truck Wreckies. About a great big hand for Ronnie McMahill. Fans, let's everyone stand up and salute all of our drivers in our Craftsman Bonner feature event. Stand up and cheer for your favorite car and driver as they pass down the front straightaway of our Peoria Speedway. Our salute to all of our Craftsman feature drivers.
Once again, we look for that green flag out of turn number four with 9 laps remaining. Yeah.
that fifth position. In the fifth spot, the 40 of Bill Jones in that fourth position, the 22 of Chet Barnes Jr., Tim Wade in the W30 in that third spot. In the runner-up position, the 90 of John Ferris, and your winner of our 10-lap Bomber feature event, driving car number 75 from Peoria, sponsored by Rocky's Bar and Grill, Selective Siding, the Bourne Paint Company, Discount Automotive, Race Engineer Components, RC Transmissions, Peoria Truck Wrecking. How about a great big hand for Gary Rowe? Gary fans, let's everyone stand up and salute all of our drivers in our Craftsman Tools Straight Stock feature event. Stand up and cheer for your favorite car driver as they pass down the front straightaway of our Peoria Speedway. Our salute to all of our Craftsman Tools feature drivers.
Street stock victory event.
from the left rear tire, stopping down in turn number one, bringing out the yellow flag. Eight official laps complete, four laps remaining. Your leader in the 0-1 is Bill Marvin. Straight stock feature event. Darrell Melvin in that number one position. Scott Barnes in that second spot. Chris Hanley in the third position. Alex Bill in the fourth spot. Mike Jones in the fifth position. Dan Kalsis in sixth. Will Alexander in seventh. Tim Beal in the eighth position. Fifth position, the 68 of Raleigh Zander. In the fourth spot, the 26 of Alex Bell. In the third position, the 12 of Chris Hanley. In the runner-up spot, the 20 of Scott Barnes. and cheer for your favorite car driver as they pass down the first straightaway of our Peoria Speedway. Our salute to all of our Craftsman Tools feature drivers. Thank you.
Bob Nichols. In the fourth spot, the 9W of Brad Willis. In that third position, a 15 of Herb Shannon Jr. In the runner-up spot, the 58 of Joe Rose. And your winner of our 15-lap Craftsman Tools Sportsman Feature Event, driving car number 711 from Farland, Illinois. A great big hand for Russell Spicer. Russell Spicer went in his very first feature event right here at the Peoria Speedway in our Craftsman Tool Night.
Okay, listen, fans, let's everyone stand up one more time and salute our drivers in our Craftsman Tools Modified Feature Event. Stand up and cheer for your favorite car and driver as they pass down the front straightaway of our Peoria Speedway for a salute to all of our Craftsman Tool feature drivers.
spinning over on the back straightaway. Thank you. fourth spot, the 50 of Brent Breyer. In the third position, the 33 of Robbie Robbins. In the runner-up spot, the M40 of Randy Morris. Driving car number 53 from Peoria. Sponsored by the Jensen Law Center, Tracy's Toys and Copperfield's Restaurant. How about a great big hand for Eric Bruce? Winning his very first feature event right here on Grassman 209, right here at the Peoria Speedway. Okay, racing fans, let's everyone stand up and salute all of our drivers in our Grassman 208 late model feature event. Stand up and cheer for your favorite car and driver as they pass down the front straightaway of our Peoria Speedway. What a salute to all of our Grassman 208 late model feature drivers. Thank you. in the 65R of Larry Reeder Jr. In the ninth spot, the 64 of Gary Cook Jr. In the eighth position, the 34 of Mike Mudd. In the seventh spot, the car 2 of Dan Bennett. In the sixth position, the car 10 of Roger Rebels. In the fifth spot, the 86 of Joe Wyatt. In the fourth position, the 55 of Ronnie McMahill. In the third spot, the 75 of Mike Hoffman. In the runner-up position, the 7 of Eric Cashagrill. And your winner of our 30-lap Craftsman Tools late model feature event, driving car number T2 from Peoria, sponsored by D.E. Milton Concrete Construction, Gustav Engine and Machine, Dave's Automotive Service, Ray Dennison Chevrolet, Cartville, Starstruck, Harman Auto Parts, M&S Schwagmeyer, Macto Tools, and D.E.